In one city, a man used to work in a private company. He was not happy with his life. He was always upset with some problems. Once a monk's convoy stopped at some distance from the city. There was a discussion of all around the city. Many people started approaching them with their problems. That man also decided to visit that monk. Reached their convoy early in the morning on holiday. After a long wait, his number came. He said to the monk, "I am very unhappy with my life. Problems surround me all the time. Sometimes tension of office. Sometimes unbroken at home. And sometimes worried about my health. Please tell me a solution that all the problems of my life will be eliminated and I can live peacefully." The monk smiled and said, "Son, it's too late today. I will answer your question tomorrow morning. But will you do a small job of mine? There are 100 camels in our convoy. I want you to take care of them tonight. When all the camels sit down, you can also sleep." Saying this, the monk went to his tent. The next morning, the monk met that man and asked, "Say, son, did you sleep well?" He said while being sad, "Where? I could not sleep even for a moment. I tried so hard, but I could not make all the camels sit. Some camels would have stood up." The monk said, "Son, last night you realized that no matter how hard you tried, all camels cannot sit together. If you make one sit, someone else will stand somewhere else. That's how you solve one problem and another will stand up for a reason. Son, as long as there is life, these problems remain, sometimes less and sometimes more." "So, what should we do?" the man asked curiously. "Learn to enjoy life despite these problems. What happened last night? First, many camels sat on their own during the night. Second, you made many sit with your efforts. And third, many camels didn't sit even after you tried. And later, you found that some of them sat by themselves. Understand something? Problems are also like this. Something ends automatically. Some you solve with your effort. And something doesn't get solved even if you try hard. Leave such problems on time. They end on their own at the right time. If there is life, there will be some problems. But it does not mean that you keep thinking about them day and night. Put the problems aside and enjoy life. Sleep peacefully. When their time will come, they will be solved by themselves." My dear friends, what do you think? How is the story? If you like, do like and share with your friends and family. Also comment your review, and for more, subscribe our YouTube channel and follow this Facebook page now. Thank you.